Anthony Henry.
And my name is Junan Henry.
And together, we are the owners of A&J's Homemade Ice Cream.
Our expectations of the Broadening Horizons program is to learn critical skills that would help us to advance our business. I believe that the most impactful session in the Broadening Horizons program has been the market research segment, because it really has helped us to understand our customer base and to learn how to target them better. The session that I'm most looking forward to is the accounting segment, because I believe that it will be the most practical session to assist in our business. Our biggest challenge encountered thus far would be getting our name out there and really getting people to know about the A&J's brand. So I would say that advertising so far has been our biggest challenge. So one business problem that we had in the initial was actually starting up our business. We didn't have very much money to start with, and so we had to come up with a way to begin selling ice cream without having a lot of capital. And what we came up with was that we rented a car park spot, and instead of purchasing freezers to sell ice cream from, we used a cooler with hot ice to keep our ice cream frozen. We decided to begin a small business to earn some extra income, and we chose ice cream because we knew that it was something that we could do. The networks formed during the Broadening Horizon program has been really important. We met someone during the program who actually branded these cups for us. In addition, we met with a graphic designer who we can work with in the future. And there are also a lot of other skilled entrepreneurs that we can work with going forward. My husband and I are very appreciative that we were chosen to do this course with Quartz. It's a very valuable course, and we believe that it would be very profitable to our business. Follow us
as we broaden our horizons.